What's up, everybody? It's Playgroup49 here. We are here with some 7 Days to Die. Now, I'm doing an alone series, hopefully. So yeah, let's get started. It's already super dark out. Jesus. All right, wood. I'll take that. But yeah, this will be labeled episode 1, because it's the start of a series, of course. Oh, well, thanks. So yeah. Just gotta find some stones now. Fuck off. Five? Jesus. Don't remember it being that high. Or maybe I'm just dumb. Wait. And nope, not a stone. That's a stone. Okay. Ta-da. One more. Perfect. And ta-da. Now we can get ourselves a stone axe. What am I doing? Nope. No, 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 no. Stone axe. Level 1. Hurrah. Let's see. Plant fiber clothing. Oh yeah. Huh. I'm supposed to dip. I just realized that I have a torch. Proof to show how smart I actually am, huh? Okay. Plant fiber clothing, eh? Probably should've went the other way, but screw it. Boom. Nope. Boom. 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 What did I do? I didn't craft this. Okay. I understand now. Any second now. There we go. Perfection. That's new. Anyway. Wear plant fiber clothing. Guess what? Completed. I'm gonna go beat that freaking. Ugh, whoa. Nope, wrong button. Nope, club, there we go. No. There we go, better. Craft bow and arrows. Lucky this will be. Anyway. More wood? Okay. Thank you. Feather. Usually there's a lot of bird's nests in these. Maybe I'm wrong. Sit there for an hour and a half doing that. Huh, I need to set a timer. Shoot. Should be fine, because I can go up to an hour, but anyway. So this is just really a video on getting started and such. Might not be that entertaining, but if you want to stick around, go ahead, but honestly, I'm not making you do anything, so. Where you at? Nice. Hi there. Hi there. What you got on ya? Nothing. You're. What? Why aren't you? Oh yeah, forgot the update. Dirt. Dirt. Ooh, nice. Where's the road? Where's that deer? Ooh. Where you at? Oh, way too far away. There we go. A what? Why am I finding this stuff? Especially on that bitch. Okay, that's not confusing at all. There it is. There we go. Yeah. I bid you adieu. Did I just craft the wrong thing? No, I didn't. Okay. Let's see, and there we go. Okay. Start a base. I need wood. Now they come out everywhere. I'm not wasting them. I'm taking them every chance I get. No, there we go. Just for good measure. Okay. Cobblestone, no. I don't want to get there yet. Jesus. Oh, didn't want to get there either. Start a base. There we go. The rock is starting a new base. Look at that. So proud of that rock. Oh, okay, I think I got enough. Bedroll. Jeez, that takes a while. So. Ooh, mine. Ah, mother. Place. Ah, food. Build a campfire, you'll have to wait. Come here, mother trucker. Oh, reload, will ya? Why are you moving? Stop you moving. Wow. I would have had him too. Maybe I can still. For real. For real. Yo, man. Leave me alone. Did I hit him or something? Think I hit him. What? Bro. What the hell? Dude. Wow. I just spent all my freaking. Oh my god. That was such bullshit. Where are you? I need to hit something. I'm really pissed now. I'm pissed. Where are you at, bitch? Where you at? Down. Thank you. Okay, back to doing shit. All right. Come on, thank you. Good enough for me. Eat it. No, screw it. Do this. Well, this is going great. I'm gonna be so screwed with when night comes around. Let's go up there. Hope I found some nests. Come on, bird's nests. Well, found our starter home. Come here, you. 6, 10, 78. Let's cut down this tree. This is random 10, by the way, guys. Just so you guys know. This is an amazing fire pit. Take some coal. One coal. Good enough for me. Jesus. Wait a second. Where's the fireplace? I mean, fire pit. Campfire, whatever. Wow. Liking it. Didn't think so. I think I'll be fine. I don't like that. Wow. Upgrades to a wood frame. Jesus, this stuff is weak. Bedroll. There. Good enough for me. Now what are you doing in here? Okay, so right now there's not much we can do. I don't think I can turn the gamma up or anything, right? No, doubt it. Hey, look at that. I love it. Iron door. Scrap iron door. Potatoes, dude. I can get a farm going right away. Actually, I cannot. Okay. Shut up. it be in basic? So, you can't make torches out of coal anymore. Really? That actually sucks ass. Well then. That'll be fun. Oh yeah. You can fix things from a mile away now. Let's see. Let me show you what I mean. Ta-da! Magic. You want to really test the limits? Let me show you something. No, and wait. Ta-da. Perfection. God, it's so dark. Wait a second. Wait a second. You're not supposed to be in here. You're trespassing in my home. Wait a second. Is there an upstairs? I can't see shit. Gimme. 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 Okay. That's it. I'll take it. That would be in here. Look at that. Oh wow. There's stairs. See, I'm smart. I swear. Whoa. Can't see nothing. I actually kind of like this place. There's some upgrading and fixing. I don't know. Maybe. No clue. Let's see. So, I got a lot of wood, so let's just upgrade for now. Or do it in style. Sort of. Really? I can't upgrade it to there? That's bull. Anyway. Okay. That's as much upgrading we're doing today. So, oh, my foot's asleep. That's not good. Oh, Jesus. Thought that was a door for a second. Last time I knew, torches did better, but... Okay. Well, guys, we're gonna leave this episode off here. If you liked the video, smash that like button. And... don't forget to subscribe if you like my content. It helps me a lot. So as always, this is Bloody River on Niner, signing off. See you guys next episode.